I spend my time on social media or on ChatGPT looking for answers and looking for products that I used to, other than Amazon, that I used to search for on the web. And so we have hired an expert firm that generates hundreds of millions of dollars for their customers in revenue to push our social media content forward.
All right, welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. Joining me now is Evan Gappelberg, the CEO of Nextech3D.ai. And Evan, welcome back. Good to see you again.
Thanks, Steve. Great to be back.
Yeah, so the company out with some news today talking about engaging a firm to really go after the social media aspect that's so prevalent in the world right now, Evan. So tell me a little bit about why the push to social media.
Sure. So in the past, we used to use Google Ads to try and generate inbound qualified leads. And what we've noticed is that all the fish in the ocean have basically left, the web and moved to social media. I mean, it's just a fact. I spend my time on social media or on ChatGPT looking for answers and looking for products that I used to, other than Amazon, that I used to search for on the web. And so we have hired an expert firm that generates hundreds of millions of dollars for their customers in revenue to push our social media content forward and to create engaging video ads. It's visual storytelling, creativity. We're going to be able to target our demographic really hyper specific, hyper local targeting through Facebook, Instagram, and TikTok. And so, we see this as a big opportunity. You can't really build influencer partnerships on the web, but you can have influencers, which are very powerful marketers, to promote your services to their audience. And so, it's very cost effective. It's very potent. It's really where all the money is flowing these days. And we couldn't be more excited about the early success that we're starting to see.
Okay. You also in the news release talk about some new suite of AI powered products that you're pushing out as well. And a lot of that is really to enhance some of the stuff you're already doing, one of which is your MapD platform as well. So this I think would be a constant as things start to develop, you start to put those into play.
That's right, Steve. I mean, we generate, we pre-released 2024 numbers, 3.1 million in top line revenue. So we have customers, we know our customer profile, we just need more of them. And so that's what this is all about, getting more customers, generating more business. We are laser focused in 2025 on increasing our revenue. As we mentioned earlier, our profit margins are going to hit 80%, up from the low 60% range. And so for us, it's really just a marketing game at this point. We really just need to focus on bringing in more business where we grow our business 100% year over year through effective marketing. And really, social media marketing is the most powerful tool you can use if you want to generate significant revenue.
And lastly, Evan, because the world is changing so dramatically as far as AI is concerned, I would imagine that what is sort of cutting edge today can be sort of history tomorrow. And I guess that's what makes the platform that you have so adaptable to things like that as a way to describe it.
Yeah, it's totally accurate, Steve. I mean, ChatGPT had a moment 2 weeks ago with that Chinese company. What is it? Seek something or another?
Yeah, deep seek, yeah.
DeepSeek, yeah. And so, it's like, whoa, even, the $100 billion companies, the multi-trillion dollar tech Goliaths are not immune to this idea that AI keeps on getting better and there's always new stuff coming out. And so our goal is to constantly have the latest and greatest AI agents and AI technology on our platforms to keep our customers happy and to keep our customers coming back for more. And as you know, Steve, we have about a 90% repeat customer base. So our customers do come back for more because of the quality, but now we're adding technology, AI technology, which will keep them engaged, hopefully forever.
All right, Evan, we'll leave it there. Thanks so much for the update. Good to see you again.
Thanks, Steve.
Evan Gappelberg, the CEO of Nextech3D.ai.